Come here.
You can keep it going.
Why I got six.
Mine's really small though.
Brown, are you still gonna be hungry?
Mm-hmm. Okay, everybody look at me. Smile!
Chicken wings.
Hello, Jessie said that you found a place that sells firebelly toads. I'd like to know what it's called, because I found a place as well.
Can you take us to Harry Potter
World?
Well, it's gonna be a while.
Yeah, that we sat out there and made our shirt.
Oh, I was just gonna remember that by the driveway being.
By the driveway, I know.
By the stained driveway.
Have a good rest of the day at school, guys.
He likes playing.
I gotta get going. So I gotta go home and get my bags.
This is the last one.
Ash, you wanna put on a rain jacket and go get your award? Or do you wanna wait till tomorrow when it's sunny?
Let's go get the award.
Okay. Yeah, I'm proud of you.
Thanks.
Gotta display that.
I got it twice. And they kept looking these two. Wait, no, I didn't get it from Miss Nine because I was frustrated because she loved
Johnny.
I don't know why. Johnny's just Johnny.
Everyone elects is Johnny.
And he's been on every year.
Okay. At least I actually do think kind things.
All right.
And actually,
give me that.
I love you. I'm taller than me. Don't do that. I'm taller than you.
I love you.
Bring me to Seattle.
Bring me to Seattle. You
want me
to put you in my suitcase?
Yeah. If I had one wish, I would wish for all the wishes that I could wish for. Mm-hmm. And with those wishes, I'd wish for you to come back.
No. All right, let me hug your sister. She's got to go back to school. Oh, this is my suitcase. I'd like to check this, please. Thank you.
Too much, bud.
I love you.
Yep, that's just all I have with me.
Okay, ready?
She'll bring Uncle Eric back.
Yep, and he loves to do all kinds of fun stuff.
He also gets you meat sticks.
Yeah.